Happy Saturday! I already put the title up, already ahead of schedule. Today we're doing a 55-minute yoga sculpt. I'm so excited. It's killer and it's a full body one today. You're definitely gonna leave sweating. And yes, so the intention for today, I went over this in my class at yoga room yesterday, but recently I've been feeling probably the most stressed I've felt in college so far, just because I am finishing my third year. And my boyfriend and I went to the beach the other day as my study break, and something that we did was we thought about what was stressing us out in the moment or making us feel a little bit down. And once thinking of that thing, we submerged ourselves completely underwater and just shook it off. And then once resurfacing, we both just felt a lot more refreshed and like that weight was just taken off. And to be honest, the first time wasn't enough for me, so I had to go underwater a few more times. But that's just life. Some things are harder to let go than others, but it's just important that we keep trying and we realize and know that healing is definitely not linear. So we may have our days that are a lot harder than others, but that just means that we're human. So if that intention resonates with you, please feel free to take it. But today we'll meet on our back. So Supta Baddha Konasana, heels to touch, knees out wide. Just lower all the way down to your back. Feel the rise and fall of your breath. One hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. And then let go of anything you're still holding on to with a big sigh. Inhale through your nose, fill up. Open mouth, exhale, let it go. One more time, inhale, fill up. This is you going underwater. Hold it, shake it. And then once you resurface, let it go. Maybe now you seal your lips. Just continue breathing in and out through your nose as you make that transition from your week to your weekend. One more inhale together, fill up. And then slowly let it go. Similar to dunking yourself in the ocean, I think Sculpt is the same, as we leave here fully just soaked in salt water, our sweat. And then when you're ready, option to keep your eyes closed, but hug your knees into your chest. So fold your knees like a book, hug it in, and then sway side to side. Just give yourself a nice squeeze, a nice good morning hug. Inhale, exhale, Nanda Balasana, happy baby. Grab for the outer edges of your feet. Open up through your hips. Maybe extend one leg out at a time. Inhale. Stay for your exhale. And then slowly hug your knees back to center. Rock your front to back. Find some momentum. Meet me at an easy seat, Sukhasana. So cross your ankles. Sit nice and tall. Hands on your knees. Inhale, seated cow. Shine your chest up. Exhale, seated cat. Arch your spine, tuck your chin, gaze towards your belly. Inhale, back to cow. Exhale, cat. Slowly return to center, sit nice and tall. Now let's extend our left leg out long, right heel towards our left inner thigh. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, side body bend to the left. Lengthen through your right side. Plug your right shoulder back down. Just feel the love in your side body. Now inhale back to center. Twist. Exhale, fold. So square your shoulders. directly over your left knee and just stay here. Inhale. Stay for your exhale. And let's switch that out. Slowly come back to center. Ooh, left ankle to your right inner thigh. Inhale, reach. Exhale, side body bend to the right. Ooh, this feels good for me. So important to warm up first. And then inhale back to center. Twist. Exhale, fold. So ensure your shoulders are squared. Just stay for a breath. Inhale. Stay for your exhale. Ha. And then bring your legs together. Shake them out. Inhale, reach your arms back up. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees to bring your chest closer towards your thighs, or just keep them straight. Ooh, I'm feeling the Saturday vibes this morning. And then slowly roll yourself back up to a seat. Again, shake your legs out. And then when you're ready, parallel your shins to your space. Meet me in Navasana boat pose. What? Yes. Flex your feet towards the sky. Pull your chest forward, chin off your chest. All right, starting to turn on our core. Let's do two pulses up, two pulses down. So two up, two down. Palms up, palms down. Woo! This is just to warm up. Let's turn on our core here for eight. You got this. Seven.
Squeeze at the top for four. Woo! Last three. Hold it.
right palm into the mat, left hand around your right shoulder, tricep press ups, lower, lift, lower, lift, targeting your right tricep, all body weight here, yes you can, count down to here for 8, yes you can, 7, 4, 6, press it up, 5, lower down with control, 4, option to take this lower, 3, just 2, you're going to pulse it in 1, hold it and pulse, 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 exhale, you got it, for 4, last 3, 2, 1, now plant your left forearm into your mat, pick it up, left side, forearm plank. Woo, how you doing? Now top hand on your hip, lower your hips down to your mat, pick that back up, continue, woo, lower, lift, lower, lift. You can be like a teacher, scold your students. Hey, stop talking in the back row. Woo. For 8, going over time, 7, woo, 6, you got this, just 5, woo, 4, hey, hold the tension, 3, last 2, hold it, and 1, pulse it, pulse, exhale, right here with you, just 4, 3, 2, 1, so meet me back here, rolling side, forearm plank, woo, this is your break, alternating, rolling side, forearm plank. You like it. Tell yourself you like it. I love working hard for myself. Yes. Alright. Now you're gonna meet me in your right side, forearm plank. Hold it here. Now lower it down. Right back to your side. Oblique knee up. Tap it out. Woo. Tap out. You got this. So now your right forearm is down. Left hand is tapping your toes. We're just switching sides. Gotta even it out. Where's the countdown? Woo. Almost there. 4, 8. Woo. 7. You got this. 6. Stay with it. 5. Pulse it in 4. Woo. 3. Hold it in 2. I'm gonna turn around, but you stay where you are. Pulse, pulse, exhale. You did it. 4, 3, 2. Tricep press up. So your right hand around your left shoulder, left palm into the mat. Lower and lift. Press it up, drop. Woo! Working your left side now. You got it. Slowly lower and press yourself up. All body weight. Let me count you out. 4, 8. Woo. Just 7. Here for 6. Just know I did it. 5. Yes. Here for 4. 3. You're gonna pulse it in 2. And 1. Just pulse it. Pulse. Pulse. I did it. I did it. Woo. 4. 3. 2. 1. Plant your right forearm into your mat. Open up right side, forearm plank. Again, you're a teacher, so put your hand on your hip, lower your hips down, pick it up. Woo! Lower and lift. You got this. Waking up our obliques. Just getting started. 4, 8. Woo! 7. Just 6. 5, pulse it 4, last 3, you're so close, 2, and 1, you're gonna pulse it, yes, we lift, lift, exhale, woo, 4, 3, 2, 1, now slowly come back to your booty, meet me back in your Navasana boat pose, right where we started, 2 up, 2 down, 2 up, 2 down, woo! How we do it. 4, 3, you got this. For 2, and 1, hug your knees into your chest, rock it front to back, find momentum, cross your ankles high, plank, step it back, called Let It Go. That's what we're doing. We're shaking off what no longer serves us so that we, when we come out of class, come to the surface, we're like, time for the weekend. All right, tabletop. Shoulders over your wrists, hips over your knees, belly tucked into your spine. Exhale, all the stale air. Inhale, cow pose. Drop your belly towards your mat. Shine your chest up. Exhale, cat. Arch your spine. Gaze towards your knees. Inhale, back to cow. Exhale, cat. Let it go. Continue on your own and let it go. Just listen. Add some hip movement, stretch out your wrist. Also, I decided that I'm going to be a very irritating YouTuber and remind you to like this video and subscribe, because I actually realize a lot of you are not subscribed. So subscribe right now. Woo! All right, meet me back in tabletop. Inhale your right hand to the sky. Twirl out your wrist. Exhale, thread the needle, right shoulder down. Two options with your left hand. Maybe you reach it forward or up and over for your right hip crease. Take a half five. Woo, feel this in your right shoulder. Inhale. You know it's some double. Stay for your exhale. Slowly plant your left hand back under your left shoulder. Inhale, reach your right hand back to the sky. Twirl out your wrist. Exhale, tabletop. Inhale, left hand up. Twirl it out. Exhale, thread the needle. Left shoulder down. Take the same variation here as you did so on the other side. And then when you're ready, return your right hand under your right shoulder. Inhale your left hand back up. Exhale, tabletop. Let's do one more cow cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Slowly tuck your toes. Inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Press it up and back. Form your upside down V. Pedal it out. Let your neck, your head hang heavy. Inhale, lift your heels, calf raise. Exhale, melt them down. This time, inhale, lift your heels, gaze forward. Exhale, ragdoll pose. Step your feet behind your wrists. Hang your torso over your thighs. Rock it side to side. Shake your head no. Nod your head yes. Just let it go. That's the theme of today's class. And when you're ready, release your grip, toe heel your feet together, and roll yourself up one vertebra at a time. Tuck your chin, bend your knees, and when you make it to the top, your shoulder shrugs, hip twist, roll out your neck, and we'll all meet in Samasthitihi. Hands to heart center, close your eyes. Come back to your intention. What are you holding on to? Maybe you're holding on to something from April, maybe just this past week, maybe just this morning. Shake it off, because in the grand scheme of things, it doesn't matter. So with that, let it go. And then inhale, fill up with the good stuff. We haven't said this in a while. And exhale, all the bad stuff. Slowly, when you're ready, blink your eyes open. Inhale, come to mountain pose. Reach your arms up. On your exhale, relax your shoulders away from your ears. Twist your pinkies in. Tuck your tailbone down. Engage your core. Inhale. Exhale, baby back bend. Cactus out your arms. Shine your chest. Inhale, back to mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Shift your weight to your toes so your hips come over your ankles. Hug your belly up and in. Form your upside down L. The back of your neck is long. Inhale. Exhale, high plank. Step it back. You've been here before. So inhale, shift forward. got this. Yes. Lift. Slowly lower. Go at your own pace. Woo! Focus on yourself. Maybe that means ignoring the beat of the music. Woo! Working the back of your core. This is all we were missing from our core sequence earlier. Here for 8. 1. Just 7. Almost there. 4, 6. Stay with me. 5. Here for 4. Get your chest higher. 3. Tops of your feet in your mat. 2. Woo! 1. Alright, plant your palms down. Press it up. High plank. Inhale. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Woo! Pedal it out. That's our sun in. Let's do it again. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel through. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach out to rise. Mountain pose. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, back to mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Hinge at your hips. Inhale, halfway lift. Breathe in. Exhale, high plank. Step it back. Woo! Once again. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower all the way down. This time, you're going to lift. It's right hand, left hand, double, lower. Yes. I'm gonna count you out. The song's gonna change, but you stay here. 4, whoo, 3, just 2, my body don't lie. And 1, high plank, press it up. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. This time, walk your hands back to your feet. Woo, roll yourself up. We got our squat push-up series. We're gonna count it up to 5, then count it back from 5. So squat to push up. Just follow along. Lower, lift, walking forward, wide arm push up. And now we add on. So 2 squats, 2, and then 2 push ups. Woo! 2 push ups, let's go. Now 3 squats, here we go. 3, woo! 2, last one. Walking forward, 3 push ups. Now we move on to 4. 4 squats. 4, woo, 3, 2, and 1. 4 push ups. Right here with you. All right, we're at 5. Here we go. 5. 4, 3, is it raining yet? 2, raining with our sweat. And 1, 5 push-ups. Woo! And now we count it back. So we gotta start from 5. Here we go. 5, woo, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 push-ups. Let's go. 5, 4, last 3, 2, 1, 4. Here we go. It's getting easier, yet it still feels hard. Woo! 4 push-ups. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, 3 squats. Woo! So close. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 3 push-ups. We're so close. Focus on your core. You may be going slower, but that's okay. 2 squats. 2, 1, 2. sing along. exhale. You got this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip your front palm. Inhale, reverse. Reverse it. Feel this love in your right side. Plug your right shoulder down. Inhale. Exhale, high plank. Step it back. You got 6 chaturanga push-ups. 6 push-ups. Lower. Lift. 5. Just 4. 3. You got this. 4. 2. And 1. Press it up. High plank. And then fold through your down dog. Knee knee in your down dog. Inhale. Your left leg high. We got to switch it. And then exhale, low lunge, step it forward. Woo! Inhale, come to crescent, rise up, and then exhale, hands to heart center, double lunge, lower, lift, lower, lift. Woo! You got this. Lower, lift. Bring your back knee down to a hover. Crescent lunge. Woo! Crescent lunge. Inhale. Exhale. Warrior two. Spin it open. This time, circle your arms forward. Circle. Woo! You got this. Circle. Tiana, where's the weight? No worries. We're warming up the arms. Now, reverse it. Back. Back. Exhale. Woo! You got this. So good. 4, last 3, here for 2, and 1, now flip your front palm, inhale, reverse, woo, plug your left shoulder down, feel the love in your left side, inhale, exhale, high plank, this time 6 wide arm push-ups, so thumbs come to the outer edge of your mat, you got this. Now I got the speaker back. 6 push-ups. And once you finish, go through your chaturanga. Woo! Yeah. Okay. Practice out your arms. You're gonna give me a smurf jackson. 4, 3, 2, smurf jackson.
Lift and lower. Lift and lower. And drop.
elbows to the back. Flip it and drop. Chest is lifted. Count out here just for 8. 7. So good. 4, 6. You got this. 5. Almost there. Just 4. You got it. 3. Just 2. Keep going. Drop it down. And 1. Now hold it low. Pull straight back. Back. And 2. Here, 4. Last 3. Go 2. And 1. Weights to heart center. Pull your hips. Close. How we do it. For 4. 3. 2. Breath heel up.
Something to say.
Say something, say it now.
facing the sky, just turn it in. Woo! Count down to here. 4, 8. Just 7. 4, 6. So good. 5. Just 4. Last 3. 2. Close it all. 1. Yes. Close. Close. Exhale. 4. 3. 2. 1. Inhale, press it. Exhale, warrior 2. Okay. center. Close your eyes. Exhale. All the still air. Getting ahead. Breathe here. Quiet the mind chatter. Whatever is going on up there, make sure it's good. Because this is your safe space. Know that this is the only space that belongs entirely to you. Inhale. Stay for your exhale. And then slowly tuck your back toes. Three-legged dog. Sweep your front leg up and back. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's switch that out. Inhale, your left leg high. Exhale, half pigeon, left knee behind your left wrist. Same thing, just evening it out. Take whatever variation you did so on the other side. If you're watching this on YouTube or Instagram, I want you to go comment on the YouTube and tell me one thing you're grateful for that happened to you this past week. Whatever that happened to you, just choose one thing. It can be big or small. And let that be the one thing you carry with you into the weekend, because I know we just shook off the rest of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe too. So now tuck your back toes, three-legged dog, sweep your front leg up and back. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel through to a seat. We're gonna close out just because I said only 55 minutes, but of course, stretch more if you need to. Meet me in easy seat Sukhasana, just like how we started class. Hands on your knees, down to ground, up to receive. Exhale, all the still air. Inhale through your nose, fill up. Open mouth, exhale, ha, let it go. Bring your hands to your heart center. Thank yourself for showing up for you, your body, your mind, your practice, and dedicating nearly a whole hour to letting go. Oftentimes, we try so hard to hold on to whatever it is, a relationship, a hobby, maybe something that's just not meant to be. But instead, we should focus more of our energy to letting go, cleaning up the space, and just accepting things for how they are. So with that, inhale your thumbs to your third eye center. Slowly bow forward as we resurface to the top. Namaste. Woo. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm so sorry we lost that connection one time. I hope that the beginning part saved to my archive so I can combine them, post it on YouTube. But if not, thank you for showing up live. And I love doing this every single week. It's so much fun and it's something that I always look forward to. But have a great rest of your weekend. And remember, just let it go. Let it go. Woo! And I'll see you next week. Same time, same place. See ya. Happy.